Yay!
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Last year, we ran at capacity 50 bed for 42% of the year. So quite a few days we ran at having 50 patients in house. So we have 16 additional patient beds, 10 upstairs, 6 beds downstairs. What this means is that now we'll be able to expand some of our clinical programs, whether it be, again, our stroke program, in which we have our CARP accreditation, amputation care, spinal cord injury, or any other neurological disorder. The team here is ready, capable. We've included some additional treatment facility spaces, some additional day room spaces, gathering spaces for our patient family members and team members. The team has been excited about this since we announced the expansion. We've added additional team members to make certain that when we do have those patients that come into our facility, we're able to give them the exact, if not better, care that we gave them just last year when we were a 50-bed facility.